the first man and woman, and told them, multiply and fill the earth and subdue it. Be masters over the fish and birds and all the animals. Then God said, let the land burst forth with every sort of grass and seed-bearing plant, and let there be trees that grow seed-bearing fruit. The seeds will then produce the kinds of plants and trees from which they came. And God said, look, I have given you the seed-bearing plants throughout the earth and all the fruit trees for your food. When you have eaten your fill, praise the Lord your God for the good land He has given you. Amen.
आपने अभी बाइबल की अंग्रेजी में प्रार्थना